Hey, what's up, guys? Today we're gonna be doing a Lego. Today it's the Lego Fire Station. It's a custom made. I've got some trucks and stuff. I've got a leather truck. That's in the wrong thing, but I'm using it. And that's what it should look like. And yeah, let's have a look at the. I guess we'll have a look at the smallest to the biggest. So, at the moment, we've got a Lego fire van, chief van, and the back he's got. Just gotta pull it out. There we go. So he's got a fire apparatus and helmet, four little cones, the chainsaw, and next, I'm just gonna put this to the screen. Next, we've got the which one's bigger? Tanker's second. So we've got a just a regular little tanker. Put the hose to the back and then get this and get up to the back of that and then just start putting out fires. But it is a little bit more complicated. It does have this on the front, and then in the front, well, I think it's in here. That's not in there, but there was a bucket in there. Next, it's the mounted fire truck. At the moment, it's just got this, not the hose, because I can't find one out in the back room, which is now yet again messy. And up it goes even further. And then at the top, it's just got a little four piece thing. What I used is one of these little robot arm, a motorbike kickstand like thing, and then just a little nozzle like thing. But yeah, next is going to be the second last biggest thing. Then we're gonna get into the station. Get that out of the way. And I know the truck's in the wrong thing, but I didn't want to have to rebuild another one. I've already had to rebuild two. And then it just goes up and up. It's not that easy, but it's not that hard either. It's just an easy thing. I was going to build a truck for it, but I thought I'd just build a trailer. It does go fairly high. But, yeah. I'll be back with this in a second. Alright, we're back. Now we're on to the section. Just got to flip it around. In the bottom you can see it's got a renovating sink. some type wrenches, and a computer, and that's about it. I have to still build a helipad here or here, and then heaps more office, and then I have to keep going on this. But that's about it. And here is to flush out all the chemicals that have been in the water with this and this. I might just not with that in that. And yeah, that's about it. I'll just back that there. Back that into it. And don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment something. I should do like a game or something. Bye, guys.